So question 29, given below is a list of vegetables available in the market. Select from the two vegetables having homologous structures, that is potato, sweet potato, ginger, radish, tomato, carrot, okra. So the options are potato and sweet potato, radish and carrot, okra and sweet potato, potato and tomato. So first of all, we'll read what is homologous structures. So homologous structures, they are different and have a different purpose, but they are similar and share common traits. They are considered homologous structures because they have a similar underlying anatomy. So these are the homologous structures. Here we have radish and carrot with the same common structure. So answer will be the radish and carrot. So our answer is correct, that is B.